Good evening, doctors. Today we are going to discuss about AIIMS PG 2015, 16, 17 MCQs, May and November. So first MCQ, 169 question, ophthalmology. The following device shown in the figure is used for indirect ophthalmoscopy. What is the power of the lens that should be used it to visualize the retina? Here all four options and answer here is D. It's plus 20 diopter. D. Okay. Question number 170. These days, a variety of eye surgeries, including cataract surgeries, are performed using lasers with a small incision and fewer post-operative complications and early recovery. What is the frequency of laser used in cataract surgery as shown below? See here options. So here the option answer is B, it's 10 raised to the power 15 seconds. Okay. Question number 171. A 26-year-old male presented to the emergency with sudden diminution of vision in the left eye. The fluorescein angiography revealed a picture as shown below. A diagnosis of retinal tear was made. The optical coherence tomography image is shown below. Which of the layer of the retina is marked with an arrow? This is the retinal pigment epithelium. A option is right here. Now question number 172. A farmer presented to the ophthalmological emergency with blurred vision, redness, tearing, photophobia, pain, and foreign body sensation following a stick injury of the eye. Examination reveals a corneal ulcer with fuzzy margins and redness. A picture of the eye is shown below. How will you manage this patient? Option C is the right. Topical natamycin only, no need to drain the hypopyon. See this. Okay. C option is right. Now let's see question number 173. The given picture represent which of the following conditions? See the right eye here, it's normal. The left eye is nystagmus. So here the option A right is intranuclear ophthalmoplasia. B option is right here. Question number 174. Maximum contribution of the refractive power of the eye is by which part of eye? It is mainly by the anterior surface of cornea. Question number 175. What is the usual weight of rabbit used in ophthalmological experiments? Is option B, it's 2.5 kg. Question number 176. Which of this is the correct definition of blindness as per NPCB? Here the answer is B, inability of person to count fingers from a distance of 3 meters. Okay. Question number 168. A 33-year-old male came with pain and watering in the right eye. For 36 hours on examination, a 3x2 cm corneal ulcer is seen with elevated margins. Fiddly high face finger like projection and minimal hypopyon in cornea. What is the likely causative organism? It is aspergillosis. B option is right. Question number 169. Corneal ulcer resembling fungal ulcer is seen in infection with which of the agents? It is mainly due to the Klebsiella pneumonia. Question number 170. Phenol red thread test is used for dry eye. This test is for option B is right. Volume of tears is measured as it changes color on contact with tears. Okay. Question number 171. Immediately after photodynamic therapy, color of the lesion becomes A option is right. It's no change in color. Okay. Question number 172. What is the angle subtended by the largest letter in the Snell chart on a person eye who is reading it from a distance of 6 meters? Is C option is right, is 50 minutes. Now Question number 158. Cherry red is put after trauma in a children is C due to? Option D is right. It's Berlin edema. Question number 159. Which stain is used for the diagnosis of granular dystrophy of cornea? Its answer here is Masson trichome. B option is right. Question number 160. Multifocal ERG is useful to assess the function of. It is mainly used to assess the function of macular cones. Question number 161. Evisceration of the eye is not done in. It is not done in mainly malignancy. Question number 162. High molecular weight protein seen in the cataractous lens is. Option C is right. HM3 and HM4. Question number 163. Universal marker of limbal epithelial stem cells is. Answer is B. It's ABCG2. Question number 164. The most common root of retinoblastoma is. Option C is the right answer. It's optic nerve. Question number 165. Compared to blood, vitreous has high concentration of. A option is the right here. It's ascorbate. Cherry red spot and Holland host plaque seen in crow. CRAO. A option is right. Now question number 167. Right trochlear nerve palsy causes all of the following except. It causes diplopia, extropia, hypertrophia but doesn't cause right head tilt. So except they are asking A is the right answer. Question number 168. Wall-like corneal opacities are seen in all except. It can seen with amiodarone, indomethacin, chloroquine, but not with chlorpromazine. Okay. Question number 169. True statement. Okay. Question number 169. True statement regarding direct ophthalmoscope are all except. I don't know here the answer real. So you can answer. On comment box. Question number 170. A person present with painful unilateral diminish of vision. He gives history of persistence of after images. What is the most likely diagnosis here? It is due to ocular ischemic syndrome. It's D option is right. Question number 164. Keyhole shaped of visual field defect is seen in lesion involving which of the following regions? It's lateral geniculate body. Question number 165. Which of the following is the most common fungal infection of the eye seen in HIV positive patient? It is Candida. So B option is right. Question number 1. In infant had conjunctivitis which later developed into respiratory distress and pneumonia. Chest x-ray showed bilateral lung infiltrates. WBC count 14,300. Differential counts were sodium. Neutrophils. It's 40%. Lymphocytes, it's 56, leukocytes is 56%. Which of the following is the most likely organism? Is it Chlamydia trachomatis? A option is right. Question number 2. Silent choroid on FFA is a feature of Stargardt's disease. It's C option is right. S for silent, S for Stargardt's. Question number 3. Which of the following will not cause hypotonic maculopathy? It is supracordial hemorrhage does not cause. So B, C and D all causes. Question number 4. Visual pathway defect of level of optic chiasma will result in bitemporal hemianopia. Question number 5. C. Identify the test shown below. It's tonometry. A option is a right. Okay. Question 6. Yeah. Question number 6. A 60-year-old with cataract surgery post 1 year came with complaints of diminished vision and show the following findings diagnosis. What is the diagnosis? It is after cataract surgery. Option is B. It's after cataract. See this film. This film shows a right eye. Droopening of right eye is known as the ptosis of right eye. So option they gave A is ptosis of right eye. It's right. Okay guys, have a good day. Goodbye. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. If you have any query, any questions, you can ask me. Have a good day. Goodbye.